Welcome back to Alda Clemens TV. To get daily trending news and celebs updates, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Kiambu tycoon Jonathan Mkundi Gachunga is suspected to have shot dead his wife Philomena Njeri before committing suicide with the same weapon on the evening of Monday 2nd August 2021. Mkundi is presumed to have shot his wife in their house over suspected infidelity. On Tuesday 3rd August, the victim's lifeless bodies were found in their bedroom, which had been locked from the inside. A mini clock gun was recovered from the crime scene. According to Mkundi's employees, the couple who had been together for over 10 years, their marriage was chaotic as they used to fight a lot. Mkundi is described as a lone person and would be provoked by the slightest mistake. Most of his time, he stayed in the US. The couple marriage was got worse after Mkundi found out that his 30-year-old wife was building a 5-story building without his knowledge. According to a close friend to the deceased, Philomena is reported to have deserted her matrimonial home in March 2021. However, the two later reunited on Monday after Mkundi reportedly told Philomena that he had been involved in a road accident and was nursing injuries. Philomena Njeri returned home heavily pregnant, and a quarrel ensued over the matter as Mkundi accused her of conceiving from another man he had suspected was her boyfriend. For a period of over 10 years of being together, the couple was yet to be blessed with a child. According to a close relative, Philomena's mother had warned her of reconciling with her husband as he had become more aggressive. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.